You can't be serious. I know you ain't about to try to do what I think you about to try to do. Cause that would be crazy.
Knock it down, can't you shoot?
And you ain't crazy, is you? I mean, what's the odds? I know you got more sense than that, young blood.
Good. Let's go under.
Hold up.
Get up.
I think the homie is really trying to do it.
Game winner. One, two, let's go.
We were part of this Puma commercial with J. Cole, and it seems J. Cole is saying that he is going to put music on hold for a little bit and try and make it as a professional basketball player. So, P, first of all, as someone who's involved in this commercial, is that actually what the deal is here? Is J. Cole trying to make it as an NBA player?
Yeah, so when I talked to J. Cole, he was like, you know, big dog, you did it, and what do you think I would have to do to make that happen? I said, you really, you know, to get one of these NBA jerseys, it's not going to be easy. It's not going to be easy. It's going to be a lot of hate. It's going to be a lot of people not believing in you. But, you know, J. Cole, he got the right size. He in the gym. But what I told him, you know, this is a different time in. They're going to pick you apart. You're going to have to be able to hit every shot. And if you don't hit every shot, they're going to figure. You know, in the NBA, they don't hit every shot, but they believe in you. So you're going to have to go somewhere where the team really believe in you. And the players believe in you. You can't just go there because, you know, you J. Cole, the artist. Nobody cares about that. And these NBA players don't want nobody to make them look bad.
Yeah.
They've been putting their whole life into this. So you're going to have to prove that you're worthy of being on that court. So, you know, I believe in him. And I believe that he a youngster that has a lot of desire. And, you know, I gave it up and went back and chased my dream. But people know I played in high school, college. That's in this documentary. You're going to see this. So I've always been playing against NBA players. So I know the game. And I think that one good thing that he has, he's been showing people that he's consistent. And he's been in the gym. So, but now proving that to them GMs, those scouts that's going to come out there, they not just going to let you in there no more. So they're going to have somebody going to come out there and scout you. Then you're going to probably have to go to the G League. And so either you're going to be good enough to play or you're going to get exposed.
Heard they be counting me out. I'm counting my, I'm loading my, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. Real ones been dying, the fake ones are lit. Game is off balance, I'm back on my, the Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all in my, I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not store powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. Roll with some fiends, I love them to death. Got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my homies is broke? What good is first class if my homies can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my people more chips. Just put the Rolex right back on my wrist. His watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying, I dissed. They act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with somebody for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gon' be legit. Won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. Won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause somebody slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you little rappers, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thanking you now. Watching you where you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the grace, I'm the... How can you feel me? You ain't got a choice. I ain't do no poems or made out of noise. This shit gonna be different. I set my intentions. I promise to slap on the fucking board. Heard them and tell me.
Could you go out there right now? No sweat to do it. Smile, go out there and do a 360.